all, a very good evening to all of you, and congratulations to Dr Aashish Contractor for the launch of this lovely book. I think health for me, I've always said, is you know, being an actor, you're not just a model, you're a role model, and it's very important to lead by lifestyle. And for me, I wake up really early in the morning, embarrassingly early, and sometimes I don't know what to do, but I wake up at 4:30, I train. My day begins by 6:30, 7 o'clock. And I usually sleep by 9:30. That's pretty early because I have my dinner early in case I'm not working. And it's something that's very important, especially for the young kids out here that are very impressionable, and everyone at large. I don't drink, I don't smoke, I've never done drugs, and I think it's something that I don't scream out about, but I think somewhere down the line it's helped me in my lifestyle. And I think good health is about good food, a good exercise routine, and good sleep. So I always say it's like a tripod stand. Without one, you kind of collapse. And it's important to have, all three in your life. Yeah, actually, there was an article that was very reminiscent of, what page was it, 12, 13? There was an article that was very, one of the chapters on risk factors that was very reminiscent of something that happened in my life. And here it says that, here it speaks about, your doctors keep telling me to quit smoking, but look at my uncle Dinshaw. You know, he smoked one packet a day, red meat, eggs, and, alcohol, etc., everything, and he survived till the ripe old age of 92. And on the other hand, there's another guy called Mahesh, who only had boiled foods, and was a sannyasi, and, walked 5 miles a day, and he had a heart attack at 48. And Aashish, this actually happened I experienced this with my father's two best friends. One was a Bengali gentleman who drank, smoked, everything, and he lived till the age of 90. And the other gentleman, a Punjabi gentleman who never drank, never smoked, died of cancer.